Well, good morning. Here we go. Day two, Wisconsin trip. Camping, fishing.
Had to fight off a bear last night.
Well, we survived. And then we had the water slapper, something out there twice last night. Sound like a big ass rock jumped in the water.
Aliens are the only hypothesis so far.
Yeah.
But we'll investigate.
That's all we can think of. But yeah, we're at the southern end of the Wisconsin Driftless. In River X, getting ready to do the north branch portion of it today, meeting up in the main branch and heading down to a lake, taking out. So I think we got another 10 miles or so ahead of us, so we're gonna go ahead and get in the kayaks and get going.
Bye, home.
Goodbye, temporary home. It's musky time. Goodness gracious, he's thrashing. He's not as big as last night's, but bigger than the other two. Come on, guy.
He's a good size.
Yeah. Gotcha. Finally. There we go. Got some blood, so we're gonna get him back in the water ASAP. Hook was a little deep, but not too bad. He should be fine. There he goes. All right. Little guy. Oh, he came off.
Oh, 500 on that FOB. Look at the cams to see if it failed.
goodness. Musky.
What number musky is this?
It's only number 2
for the day.
But we did have the miss. Ooh, almost had it.
Light coming in. Make sure I don't.
Got him.
Oh, he's a good size.
Not a bad one. It's about the same size as the other one, no?
Yeah. He gobbled that bitch up. Look at him. Gobble, gobble, bitch.
Nice. Good fish.
Less prominent little...
look at those teeth, though.
Oh, yeah.
Dude. All right.
Can you swim off into the deeper spot, or is he still there?
He's still here. I got him in my hand. Trying to get him going. This is pretty. And this is why we do it. Gorgeous. Oh my gosh. Oh yeah. Navigating, straight navigating.
We got some rugged terrain.
A little bit of fun. I wish I had more water. This would be a blast. Oh yeah, nice. This will be a miracle if I can make it all the way down. Oh boy. Big rock, big rock. Well, made it all the way. Nice. This is beautiful. So close, so close. Dang it.